Hi, I'm John Ball. I'm a senior physics major here at the University of Maryland College Park, and today I'm going to be demonstrating for you the rotating elastic rings demo. So this demo is pretty simple, but it has a couple of key parts, the first of which is a large flywheel with a handle for rotating, which is connected by a rubber belt to a much smaller wheel with a little axle on top. And I can take this set of elastic metal rings, which are mounted on this straight metal rod and can sort of bounce up and down, and I can place it inside of this spinning device and connect it. So, as I spin my larger wheel, I can also spin the metal bands. So now, I want you to take a moment to think about what's going to happen as I spin this wheel faster and faster. Is it that the rings are going to compress upwards? Are they going to compress downwards? Or is nothing going to happen? So take some time, make a prediction, and I'm going to go ahead and start spinning the wheel. So, you may have noticed that the faster I rotated the wheel, the more squished the shape of the bands became, almost as if there was a force that was pulling outwards on the bands, causing them to compress downward into this weird squished sphere shape we call an oblate spheroid. Interestingly, this same phenomena happens at a massive scale with planets, like at the Earth. The Earth is not perfectly spherical, in part because it exhibits this squishing behavior as it spins about its axis. This squishing behavior, in essence, results from the fact that it takes more force to keep an object spinning at the same frequency the farther it is away from the axis of rotation than it is farther in. So you get this sort of phantom force effect, what people would call a centrifugal force, that makes it appear as though someone is tugging on the rings out here and causing them to squish. Now, what's interesting is that there actually is no force operating in that direction. It is more the lack of force holding the rings in that is resulting in this squishing effect. So thank you so much for watching our video. We hope to see you back here again soon.